Sila is a site-determined piece. So it's not made just for this place. The challenge for the musicians is to find the music of the piece within the larger, never-ending music of the place. In my imagination, there is no definitive performance of a piece like Sila. Each performance in each performance site, with each different configuration of ensemble or ensembles, is going to be a different experience, and in some real way, a different piece. There are five separate scores, one for each of the choirs: the strings, brass, woodwinds, percussion, and the voices. Each of those scores can be performed on its own or in any combination with any of the others, successively or concurrently, in the same space or in different spaces. There is no best seat in the house. You will be able to wander around and create your own mix actively as the music is unfolding. And you may choose to get up close and personal to one choir and immerse yourself in that world. But I also hope that there's a possibility in some locations within the plaza for hearing the whole thing, hearing the symphonic mix of the piece. Before we know whether it has a life beyond Lincoln Center, we have to be sure that it works at Lincoln Center. This is a premiere, and it's a highly experimental work. I'm confident that it will work in this space, and that it will work in other spaces.